being outscored 10-2 in the second half of play in their 16-11 loss to the Cayhawks. Brian Cole bounces one in, 5-hole, 1-0 Georgia. Brandon mentioned that ball game 2 weeks ago against Halifax. Oh, great good give and go. Right in on Wendy and score. Tack, you ready? He kind of looked at me out of the corner of his eye and he said, ready. Goal, Georgia. Then he bobbled it.
On.
Ryan Wagner picked it back up, has a teammate streaking in, makes the catch and puts it on Wendy and into the back of the net for the equalizer.
And his 19 saves.
Goal.
Was not able to stop that one.
Lauren Hoffman.
Talked to Wings defensive coordinator Ian Rebell, and he said defensively they just need to stick to their process.
Both goalies playing phenomenally well.
There's one. Joe Resiteritz. Buries one through the 5-hole at 7:33 of the third quarter. That was Wiedemann. Drives in. Scores! Squeaks through! No, wait a minute. Indeed, they will have it stand. And it looks like it's Lyle Thompson.
Running in the swarm, trying to get back on defense and having miscommunications.
Oh, baby! Oh, baby.
Or you just do that and just fling one right back past Craig Wendy.
Has Philadelphia. It's a 3-goal run, and we are at 10-10, mark at 11-10. The heartbreak Philadelphia kids are cue. It's not over yet. This is Lemieux, rookie on rookie, and Hunter Lemieux has his first National Lacrosse League goal. It's Thompson who loses possession. He's got to scoop it up. He'll go driving in with two. Give off, Bumberry. Saved by Higgins at the horn, and Philadelphia wins it.